incredibly unselfish. He makes his teammates better. He cares about the team winning the game and getting better. And you saw it tonight. I mean, he was, I don't know what he had, but 14 and 22 or something, and probably 5 or 6 assists, and he's as happy as can be in there. You know, for so long, I think people have been telling him, you got to score 30 points, you got to do this, you got to do that. And it's, he's settled in here with a team of guys that he loves, and he's just blooming, blossoming. And to tell you the truth, the college coaches, I mean, that's what they said set him apart. They set him apart that he sees the floor and he's unselfish and he makes the right basket.
Thank you.